Hello.
Please introduce yourself.
Yes.
Please introduce yourself. What is your name?
My name is Queen.
How old are you?
I'm 12 years old.
And where are you from?
I'm from Vietnam.
Excellent. Okay, good. So, we're going to have a test.
Yeah.
Here are two pictures. Okay, this is your picture and this is my picture. I would like you to tell me four differences between your picture and my picture, okay?
Yeah. He's the sun.
Mm-hmm. And what is he?
He's a cloud.
Mm-hmm.
He's a bird. And he's a frog.
What is this?
He's a frog.
Okay.
He's a moon.
Mm-hmm. What's this?
Potato.
Okay, and one more difference.
He's red and he's yellow.
Very good, well done. Okay, good. The second part of the test, I'm going to show you four pictures, okay? I will describe the first picture, and then I would like you to describe each picture. Okay, so in the first picture, this is Fred. He is sad. His ball is broken. His mum wants him to take the dog for a walk. Okay, and the second picture. Where is he?
He is in the park.
Mm-hmm. What is the dog doing?
He's
what has he found? What is this? It's a bag, good. And what is happening here? What is his mom doing?
He is happy.
Mm-hmm.
And his mom is calling.
Yeah, who is she calling?
It's Mr. Brown.
Mrs. Brown, yeah, good. And what about this picture?
He is opening the bathroom. And he sees the ball and he was happy.
Yeah, why did he get a new ball? Why do you think? What does it say?
It's thank you.
Thank you. Okay. So do you think maybe it's the owner of the bag? Well done. Alright, next part. I will show you four sets of four pictures. I want you to tell me the odd one out. Okay, I'll do the first one. So here we have a lemon, a pineapple, a book, and an orange. The book is the odd one out because the other three are fruits. Okay, next one.
It's a buffalo.
Mm-hmm.
He's fried.
Good. Next one.
He's a closer. Because he's even an
animal. Good. Okay. And the last one.
He's a because he's under the bed and he's on the bed.
Excellent, it's on the bed, well done. Very good, okay. The last part of the test, I will ask you some questions, okay? And I'd like you to answer the questions. Yeah? So, first, how many students are in your class?
It's 54 students in my class.
What about at CEC?
It's 9 students in my class.
Okay, is it big class or small class?
It's small class.
Good. And who do you play with the most at school?
It's Tao and NC, my best friend.
Oh, good. What do you like doing the most outside of school?
Playing badminton.
Okay. And what do you dislike doing?
It's cooking dinner.
Cooking, okay. And what do you normally have for lunch?
It's meat and fry and vegetable.
Okay, cool. And what do you never have for lunch?
Eat fish.
Never have fish? Okay. All right. Well done. Very good, Craig. Excellent.